That felt very like Mass Effect-esque, having to like pick my crew. However, it would have been awesome to have Athena and her girlfriend on the same team. But no.
Hey, how long are we supposed to wait?
Unclear.
Getting a phone call. How long has that been there?
Fiona, my dear.
Another echo comm. The coward has to leave a recording.
Actually, this is a live feed.
Oh.
I altered the echo comm to receive the signal. See? I'm waving at you. You can see this. There you are. I need you to know I did not betray you. It was all simply part of a longer comm that had some minor complications. It was always in the plan for it to look like the money was burned to bits. It wasn't in the plan for this armoire to be blown out of the back of the caravan and end up sitting in the middle of the desert.
What are you getting at?
Open the drawer.
So you're telling me the money is actually still here?
A lot of dough.
Very observant, Loaderbot. Very observant.
The drawer contains $9 million. I expect you to split that money with your sister. And make sure she doesn't blow it all on guns.
How did you do this?
When the caravan crashed, you were out cold for a bit. That's when I disarmed the Hyperion explosive and swapped the real money for fake. Then rearmed the bomb. It needed to look like the money was gone and you had nothing to do with it. Valerie, Hyperion, they would all be after it, and I had hoped that I could draw their attention away from you. See the money go and be able to blame me for it. Obviously, things did not work out that way. But I failed you. Had I planned things more thoroughly...
You could have included us in the plan. We trained our whole lives for a score like this.
I needed you to be able to honestly say, under harsh questioning, that the money was gone.
We wouldn't have broke.
I believe that, but it wasn't worth the risk. Now listen to me. That money will not solve everything.
Well, I guess I can hire the both of you out of
your
life
now and into one of your own choosing. The con game, it's not for you. Not because you aren't good at it, but simply because you deserve better. You should have a life where you aren't lurking in the shadows, afraid of being recognized, afraid of being found out.
This life, the hustle, it's all I know.
And that is precisely the reason to walk away from it while you're still young enough to do so. I'll be in touch. Give Sasha my love.
Wait, no!
Oh, Felix.
Damn it.
That is nice of Felix to leave you the money, but we are still short one team member. Please select a replacement team member.
Fine, Mystery Vault Hunter.
I guess we can afford the mystery choice now.
I love surprises. That's settled. Let's go get our team.
Oh, all that money! Look at it go up! More music. sup guy. Hey, Athena. You working a joint? You're not particularly good at it, are you? Teams all together. Well, mostly. Wonder who the mystery Vault Hunter is gonna be. Curiosity's getting the best of me right now. Hey guys! What's up?
Thank you for coming.
Sure, I'm mostly here for the loot. Weddings are expensive.
So I've heard.
Sorry about your mom. She was aggressive. Unique, a unique woman, one of a kind.
He doesn't give a shit.
Thought you said Sasha'd be here.
Relax, she will be. She's rounding up the vault hunter we hired.
We'll catch her up when she gets here. All right, so. In order to access the mysterious treasures of the vault,
ahem,
and assure the safety of Gordas, we gotta destroy the monster that protects it.
This is the Traveler.
That's the biggest vault monster I've ever come across.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go.
Any yep. plan that kills that ugly bastard is fine by me.
Well, you're in luck, then. To make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay! Hence the whole Traveler thing.
How do we deal with its teleportation?
What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities. Which is why you and Sasha need to get inside it.
Oh,
when the Traveler
God.
Teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's gonna jump to. You just have to time it so that when you get the caravan...
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just gotta time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. Once you're in, you wire up the gland. Weird to keep calling it that. With explosives. Trigger the remote detonator and get the heck out of there.
So what's everyone else's
role?
So
basically, Halo 3?
The B-team, that's you guys, and whomever this vault hunter for hire is. You're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge. It tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker. After the teleportation is offline, we need Gordas to wrestle the Traveler into place for the moonbeam. And that's going to require some convincing. And that's what you and Loaderbot are in charge of.
Well, I guess this is what we're doing.
Well, sounds good to me. At least what I heard of it.
You're different here.
I thought you were dead. Get over here!
Oh, come on. You know, I would...
so happy to see you.
Keep fun, safe.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I saw that.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, hey. It's good to see you, Reese.
Like the new hair. Whole look. It works.
Oh, thanks. Oh, but to be clear, is that a compliment from Reese? or Jack.
Right. Well, to be fair, Jack would have phrased it differently.
I suppose you're right.
All right, enough of whatever the hell that was. What happened to the Vault Hunter you were supposed to bring?
Right. Okay. About that...
Oh, hello! I can't believe you crashed Helios!
You're just kidding me, right? Claptrap?
That's
oh my god.
Who said you could do that? Hey, Athena! Man, it's great to work with you again.
Oh god.
We had so much fun last time.
I regret this already.
Singing, dancing. I can't wait to get out on the field of battle with you again.
I regret this already.
I didn't sign up for this.
What a crew you've got assembled here. It's a good thing you hired me. You could really use the even-keeled professional temperament I bring to the table.
So what's your refund policy like?
There are absolutely no refunds, returns, or exchanges. All sales are final. Also, I already spent the money. There's nothing left. I made some terrible decisions that, in the moment, felt awesome. So, if there's some sort of win bonus or something, that'd be great. Otherwise, I'm gonna need a ride home after all of this. Whoa! Wait a sec. Is that the monster we're fighting? This is a suicide mission! We're all gonna die! Don't you see?
I'll be fine with her at this point.
I regret this already. I regret this already. It's all duct taped together.
All right, guys. Moonbeam is fully charged. We're ready here when you are.
She is ready. The only missing pieces are you two.
What now?
We bring my friend back. I could not revive her myself. I require your help. You two are still imprinted on her core. It must be made whole again.
Okay. Apply directly to the insert tray.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant.
We're not standing back, apparently.
It is not working.
Did I put it in backwards?
Backwards?
I don't know, like, you know, batteries, I...
This is our final transformation! My ass, she got this is her final form.
Oh, hey guys! What are you doing here?
Let's get started. Your journey ends here.
Oh no! Not again!
Get to your positions. We don't got a lot of time.
Let's do this shit.
Reese? What's going on? As glad as I am to see you all again.
Hey, Gordis. Missed ya.
Oh, me too! You're probably gonna die, though.
Okay, so here's the plan. You're gonna force the Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios's beam to destroy it. Got it?
Nope.
Oh, really? Which part?
The part where we don't all get our butts kicked like last time. I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
Well, yeah, but, that's the plan.
can't believe we're doing this. We got this? We got this, right?
Yeah, we got
because
this.
Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Hell, I feel sorry for the monster.
All right, let's do this.
Fiona, get to the top of the cliff. After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports.
Just handle your part. We got this.
Hey, that's our turn!
That thing is in such
bad
shape.
I checked it out last night. She's solid for one last ride. The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Yep.
Whoa!
It teleports!
That wasn't the plan.
No. Uh-uh.
Okay, so I screwed up and don't be mad at me.
I'm mad at you.
Vaughn.
I totally jumped the gun there. Yeah.
Vaughn!
I know! I mean, I saw him walk right in front of the beam. I figured I could just end this all right now.
Tell me we've got another shot.
Yes. Eventually.
What? You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry. I'll get it charged back up. We're fine. This is not a problem. Guys, I got a problem. Gordis doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yellow Reese, I gotta go. She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Gordis, you can do this! Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together!
Excuse me! Sorry to f***ing interrupt, Gordis, but the Traveler nearly squashed me! You know, just letting you know, in case you're one of the few people who even gives a f***.
But if we fight, we'll lose. Oh, I wish you all had just given up on the vault. That's why I had Fiona destroy me. I didn't want to put you in danger. I may be programmed to find the vault, but you're my friends.
Gordis, we're gonna fight this thing together. All of us!
But last time...
Forget about last time! Your friends are all here, Gordis, and we can do this together!
Well, if you say so. But you gotta drive.
Drive? What are you... No!
Okay.
I don't know how to fight, so you should be in charge. You'll be great at it, trust me! I believe in you. I mean, when you get right down to it, there's not much difference between a bandit and a skyscraper-sized teleporting monster.
Gordis, can you give me a huge stun baton? Because I'm pretty good with those.
I definitely cannot.
Well, then we're screwed.
What?
I have no idea how to fight. I come from a place where people settle their differences with finger guns.
That's like true. This?
Oh, okay. Let's do this.
Okay.
Hey, asshole! Gordis, can you get its attention?
Hey, you! Big, freaky, glowy, big-handed, handy thing monster! How was that?
I mean, yeah, technically, you got his attention. Oh, we'll give him something to laugh about.
He's already laughing!
Well, yeah, but I mean, now we... You know what, just... Shoot!
That did fuck all.
Whatever you're doing!
Thank you. More pew-pews.
One more teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
Pew-pew. infinity and beyond! This is not the best plan in the world.
Hey!
No, Gordis! Gordis, you gotta get up! What the hell was that?
He knows if he destroys me, he disappears.
Well, that's not good, because now he's not gonna focus on us anymore.
Did we make it?
Yeah, you made it.
Also, are we floating? Yeah, it seems like that's...
Not anymore.
Didn't feel like we dropped a whole lot. It smells terrible in here. Huh. Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports?
I think I prefer zero G. Falling sucks.
Yeah,
for
it does.
Second, it reminded me of the ride to Helios. Well, let's not get too attached. We gotta blow that teleportation thingy up and get out.
Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport.
It's all glowy and stuff.
Okay, that's probably it.
Yeah, that's probably it. Of course, that's Guardians. An occasional
There are aliens inside the massive alien. What the hell?
I know, but we gotta get up there.
Yeah, but how?
I'll find out. Don't worry. Everything's going to be fine. Ish.
Oh shit, are you okay?
I don't know. Something feels off.
Firing!
Oh no! My finger guns aren't working.
So let's just use the backup weapons. This thing's got other moves, right?
No. The only reason I can even fire the finger guns is because I learned it from you. I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in a fight and digi-adapt it to my chassis.
Okay.
Wait, I know how to fist bump. Can we use that as an attack?
Reese?
Yeah,
That did nothing.
Aww. I know.
It was a really good idea, but it didn't...
No, I get it. I just thought your fists would shoot out or something.
If only.
Hey, what if we let someone else co-pilot? I mean, we recruited a bunch of people with combat experience. Maybe they could teach me some new attacks. We could probably learn something from Claptrap.
That's not.
Yo, you sure about that?
While Reese and Gordis engage the Traveler, we will do additional damage from its flanks.
Okay. Or not.
Okay. We are doing this now.
Okay, Athena. The plan is...
for Gordis to digitize new attacks out of my combat experience. Got it.
Right. How did you...
I'm good at my job, Reese. Let's do this.
Well, yeah. Yeah, you are.
Nobody's ever put me in charge of something so expensive. You, sir, are almost certainly going to regret this.
I already did, like, 30 minutes ago.
All right, Gordis. Let's go.
How are you standing on those? Hi.
You.
Yeah, uppercut. Oh god, now there's like all these weird combinations.
Ow!
Up, 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 up.
Here we go, here we go, here we go! Booyah!
Wow! He's really enjoying this.
Oh, you're not gonna like this part.
Keep punching. Nope. Oh, this is getting complicated.
Yeah. Time to not be useless.
Useless.
I got him! Hey, everybody! I got him!
Ah, I have missed this.
Hey, me too!
That's really large.
Who's got two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back online? This guy.
Pew.
Did we do it? What is this, easy mode?
Stay alert. This isn't over.
Have you decided to check behind you yet?
Well, I'm certainly used to this feeling.
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. We can hold this thing off as long as it takes.
Just hang on. I'm almost there.
It's actually a really good episode. I'm liking it.
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly. But it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas. Anything other than staying here and getting shot at.
We go in together. That's the only way we make it through.
Yeah, why not? If I'm gonna die, might as well be with you.
Let's do it.
Shit, the gravity! No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core. Got my back?
Always.
Hey, we got this. Easy mode.
Easy mode. This is going to be interesting. That actually kind of worked out. Surprisingly worked out well.
Welcome to Pandora! Oh, hey! The gravity's coming back! I don't think I can make it!
Yes, you will!
Nice.
Reese, we're nearly done here!
Okay, great! Remember, do not blow the charges until you're nearly out! You do not want to get caught in the blast!
I know, not
then
to-
hurry!
Great. Happening out here. Who's in the car? So they're all on Gordas now.
Owen, how much longer till that thing's charged?
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I feel like I should mention that the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim!
Then at least we'll die like legends.
Or cautionary tales.
Once Sasha and Fee get out of that thing, we'll be fine.
We're coming out! Oh, God! Woo!
It's headed right for us!
We gotta fire now!
No, not until they've blown the charges. Fiona, what's your status?
That's kind of,
the charges are
laggy.
Set! We're almost out of here!
Boom.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn! Oh, damn it!
We're commencing our attack! Are you almost out?
We need a new plan!
What?
The detonator's out of range! There's too much interference in this thing! Gotta start over! Get closer to the core!
It's crushing this place like a tin can! So turn around and get closer!
I can't! We already launched! I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona, it's...
What are you...
It's okay.
No!
Yeah, I saw that coming.
Sasha, come in! Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
I have to get back in there.
There's no time!
I'm going back!
The moonbeam! It's ready to fire!
Laugh all you want.
Sasha!
Hit the button! Hit the button!
Hit the button! Wait a minute. Nice sword.
Time to die.
Yeah, what's up, fool? Put on Michonne on your ass.
Great job, guys. Man, we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Heck yeah, we did!
So, that's the key to it, huh? You just get a crazy big robot to kill the vault monster. We've been wrong the whole time. That was so easy.
I think I prefer the old-fashioned way. That was really fun.
Long episode. Well, not really. It's
Sasha.
Almost 2 minutes, 2 hours long.
Sasha! Sasha! Sasha!
Don't tell me she actually survived that.
She's over here!
No. No, 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 no.
She's partially survived. She's probably still gonna die though. I'll be upset if she doesn't. I mean, I'll be happy that she does, but I'll be upset if she doesn't at the same time.
Is this what you want?
It's...
because it's good for the story.
So rare. Not really my style.
Sasha, listen to me. You're gonna be okay.
I knew what I was doing.
Hey, stop, okay? Put down the gun. We've got to get you back to Helios.
What? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
No.
I don't know.
Wait, but this is sad. That's not how it's supposed to end. This isn't right.
Sasha.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know...
Okay, I'm sorry.
Ow.
This can't be her. Do you still have it? What Felix left me, it looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look?
I didn't look. I was trying to be respectful.
Ah, well, that's no fun.
Oh, now Reese is crying.
What? What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people and...
Oh, Reese.
I feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
What is it?
A watch.
Time heals all wounds.
What an asshole. It's okay.
No. It can't end like this.
I love you, Sasha. I love you too.
Well, you couldn't fight a gigantic monster and not expect anyone to die.
I'm not dead yet, guys.
What?
Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. Sure, it's just a matter of time before...
Oh.
What's happening?
Felix. Felix got you. He's got your back.
Sasha.
Something that's supposed to help me drop me like that.
thought I lost you.
Not just yet.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up.
I'm a little bit upset now, but I'm a bit happy at the same time.
I'm fine, mostly.
Yay! Oh, I'm so happy now!
What a roller coaster of emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
I knew you'd be all right.
Sure you did.
I hoped you'd be all right.
Okay, that's more like it. I was worried for a second that it'd be one of those sad stories that you have to pull some sort of depressing meaning out of. No, thank you.
Guys, the arm. This is excruciating.
I'm so happy I can scream! But I won't, because when I do, people's ears start to bleed.
Then thank you for not doing that.
I don't really like most of you, but I enjoyed that. It was fun, you know? Cathartic.
Your ma would have been proud.
Yeah, well, you didn't know her.
Yeah, no, I didn't. You're right. It's just a thing you say, and I'm gonna shut up now.
Hey.
That'd be a good idea.
Thanks. For shutting up.
He's trying to be nice, but he's failing really badly at it.
I was planning on stealing everything once the Vault Monster died. But I really like hanging out with you guys. So, I think I'll stay.
I'm sorry?
Nothing to apologize for. This is great.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose. The Tessellator's mine. I died for it.
I got dibs on any shields because I get shot a lot.
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have, and I appreciate you.
Gordit, you're too cute.
Thanks! I've been getting that a lot, but I feel like I have so much more to offer.
Yeah, she has a point there.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more.
Okay.
Hi.
Oh, they are so cute together.
The gorgeous loader bot shipping.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Rascals.
Yeah, like little kids scampering for candy. Makes me miss my childhood a little, you know?
Hey!
Well, it's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting, you know?
We are going in together, damn it! Like a family!
Of course! I wouldn't have it any other way! Unless I happen to be much faster than you, which clearly I'm not. We'll call it a tie.
No way. I won. You had a head start.
That's true.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead.
Wait a second.
Okay, why?
Why, what are we waiting for?
Have you got a thing for my sister, or what? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had. I almost puked when Sasha told me.
Wow, are we really doing this? Okay, what, you want me to put a note in your locker, or meet up by the bike racks? Yes, okay, fine, I like her. I like her quite a bit, actually. She's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities. What's not to like?
Huh? I think she fancies you too. I can tell. So keep that in mind, because...
Fancy? That's a very specific word.
This is interesting. I'm having a conversation with myself.
I suppose we're just fortunate that I fancy her as well. Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, oh, okay.
It's very blue and purple.
Think they made this place big enough?
So this is it?
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
So what is next for the great Fiona? You gonna keep the Vault Hunter thing going, or...
I don't know.
Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I'm still learning, but I think I can grow into it eventually. I don't know. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Back it off now, right?
I am sure you will make a fortune as a vault hunter. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
Well, that's funny. Coming from a future Atlas warmonger. Ready to fire up those war machines and spread more pain and misery across the universe? I'm sure you can't wait.
Ho ho ho, she's so funny. Look, I'm not a warmonger, okay? That's not me. Atlas does not have to be what it was. There are a lot of ways to make a buck out there. I'm not totally sure what we're gonna do just yet, but... I'm excited to figure it out. I just want you to know, I totally forgive you for ripping me off. I know, it's really big of me. But I figure we're on our way to bigger and better things, so, you know, water under the bridge. If a giant exploding vault monster doesn't settle the score, frankly, I don't know.
Yeah, I still feel like I'm talking to myself.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
I'm like, yes. Picking what's going on.
Yes, we did.
I think that's what makes this game so interesting, is that you really do have like two different characters you're playing as. Game of Thrones kind of has
would
that too, but they
you like to do the honors
with each other.
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
I'm not gonna be surprised. There's some kind of like security thing with this. Wait, what? Okay.
I don't want to wait anymore. I'm tired of looking for answers. Take me someplace where there's music and there's laughter. I don't know if I'm scared of dying, but I'm scared of
okay. That's not even going to show us what's in there. It's a really nice credit scene though. I just want to see if there's actually anything at the end. Come on! I hate these unskippable credits. I did really good on this, though. I commend Telltale, because this was a really hard game. I feel like it was a really hard game to make. And they destroyed Helios. That was interesting. We're starting to take this personally. Oh, it's funny. Your vault team. 50% with Claptrap, okay. Apparently a lot of people like to having Athena on their side. Kind of wish I had Zero there. That would have been cool. Oh, well, I guess that's it. Not even showing us what's in there. Thanks, Telltale. Thanks. Alright, that's the end of this. I really hope they come back for another season. That'd be really cool. Just to see what happens afterwards, but you never know what they're going to do. Alright, everybody. Peace.